dungeon here. Veteran flashpoint. There we go, fast Q. Oh, we got a tank, it's a miracle. It's a miracle, we got a fucking tank. It's always fucking 3 DPS and me just healing. If we get a fast one here. Oh, I don't... Damn, I haven't done this one in a while. It's like Assault on Korriban or something. Fuck, I don't even know this one. Oh, shit, no wonder, they're all dead. Well, this is gonna be a bad one to record. Fucking join in. Fucking everyone's dead already and shit. What the fuck? Wow, that's not good. Well, maybe I'll have to turn this shit around. It's a clear fucking wipe already. Oh shit. Let's see. Yeah, your fucking rocket's cool, yeah. Cool. Alright, it's healing set. Trying for 4 piece. Right now I got 2 pieces of 2 to get the 2% mastery. Fucking twice. Running 2 set bonuses. Set sucks, but I happen to get 2 pieces of it, so whatever. Yeah, buddy. Let's throw some dots. Oh, there's a healer. Let's interrupt him. It's a mana back, it's a mana back. Getting myself. For some bouncy heal around. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, this piece of heal. Channel all day. Get more charges. Get more mana back. Alright, let's go, noobs. Charge, noobs. Charge. Let's throw up some dots. Right. Spell this guy. Follow that guy. I can intervene that guy. Oh my god, that red meat's move. Put some bouncy heal around. Point. Intervene again. Some mana back. Lovely. Some cooldowns. Some DPS. This guy's got another dot, I should probably cleanse that. Get some more dots. Got another dot. Cleanse my cooldown. Bubble him for now. Cleanse. More bouncy heal. Throw some lightning to stun those weak mobs. Cleanse again. Some healing to get some mana back here. Just like that, full map again, that's great. Cleanse those off. And this guy. Some bounty heals. Let's throw some dots. More dots. Some damage. Activate again. Some stacks. Stacks. Intervene again. That's all you do all day is fucking intervene. Fucking some stacks from him. Let's throw a bouncy heal. Resurgence with roaming men. The bouncy coin. Some cleanses. Some bubbles. Consume. Bouncy heal, watch it bounce around. Fuck that. More intervenes. Let's do some DPS. Look at that guy, he just doesn't even stand in the shit. Just stands in the shit! Oh my god, beasts. Oh my god. Throw some dots at these beasts. Cleanse myself. Intervene myself so I can consume. Oh, this guy's getting hurt. Bubble him, buy me some time, make some bouncy action, boom, just like that, do some more damage, just get out of red, because red is bad, things. Let's get some more bouncy heal going. Bounce. Innervates. More consume. Want some mana, so we'll use this. And of course, my innervate guaranteed crit. 3 stacks guaranteed. Consume. Consume. Consume.
It appears your arrival
and that is how you
notice.
Do it, ladies and gentlemen.
A Republic barricade has just been fashioned.
Pretty
to bar
simple.
Your progress.
Pretty easy.
While hastily constructed, it is for
now, while they're showing your bar, we don't necessarily
but we
use
have every
everything.
Faith in you.
But that's just basic quick rundown. Keep your healing rotation and innervate on cooldown. Consume stacks, you have infinite force. Throw some bouncy heal. Just throw your resurgence and then hit them with the same target with the roaming man, and it'll force bounce your bouncy heal, bounce around and do a massive healing. It's pretty good. Alright, that's it for this guy.